My name is Anna Da Silva, and I'm your Catholic School Board Trustee. It is an honor and a privilege for me to be the trustee of what I believe is one of the most talented schools in the city of Brampton, Cardinal Léger. As most of you know, I do my very best to attend your artistic events through the year, and I was disappointed and concerned that you might not have the ability to showcase your talent this year because of the pandemic. So when Mr. Finnemore told me that you were hosting a virtual cafe to celebrate the artistic talents of the students in the school, I was thrilled. My dear students, you have risen to the challenge. You have continued to practice your artistic talents and to find ways of sharing your gifts with us in spite of the obstacles brought about by the pandemic. Congratulations to all of you. You have shown yourselves to be resilient, adaptable, and innovative. I am proud of all of you. Thank you for being shining examples of tenacity for all of us. Anna Katana, Michelle Montgomery, and Edna Tekabon. You are the teachers that have supported and encouraged the students through this time. I want to thank you for your adaptability and your creativity, and most of all, for not giving up on the students because we couldn't accommodate things the way that we have in the past. You have shown yourselves to be true teachers at heart. So on behalf of the Dufferin-Peel Catholic District School Board, I want to thank you for a job well done. You are a true asset to our board and to the Cardinal Léger team. Thank you. Parents and guardians, thank you for choosing a Catholic education and for supporting our school board through this challenging time. I hope you enjoyed the virtual cafe. I also hope that you have a wonderful summer and that we can all come back to a settled September so that we can start our year off in a nice, productive manner. Thank you, everyone. Have a great event.
So beautiful, and I tell her every day.
Yeah, I know, when I compliment him, he won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that he don't see what I see. But every time he asks me, do I look okay? I say,
when I see your face, not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing just the
if he'd let me. His laugh, his laugh, he hates, but I think it's so sexy. He's so wonderful, and I tell him every day.
Oh, you know, you know, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you stops and stares for a while, 'cause
Hey Lancers, Miss Katana here. It's been a while. Welcome to our first ever virtual coffee house home edition. On behalf of your arts teachers like you, we were sad that we weren't able to have our annual Spring Arts Festival again this year. We know that you have concerns and worries, but we want you to know that we are so proud of each and every one of you. For our art students, we are amazed that the dedication you have shown us over these past few months, your visual and digital media artwork, the dances, music, poetry, and spoken word has shown your talent, resilience, and respect for your craft. We hope that this coffee house home edition brings you a little bit of joy, strength, and hope for the days to come. Mrs. Montgomery, Ms. Reed, Ms. Lumia, Madame Zulo, Ms. Tegabon, Mr. Conlin, Mrs. Borelli, and myself, we all can't wait to see you in September when we can finally create, perform, and rehearse all together again. Be kind to yourself, stay healthy, be inspired. Keep creating, keep practicing. May God bless you all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next time you come my way, I'll go to
Andrea, and I'm going to be playing I Don't Lack Imagination. You were greater than magic from far, far away, but I was being dramatic. You're not really that great. No, I don't think you're cool, but yeah, you had me fooled, 'cause I was being dramatic. I'm not that into you. I'd rather dream about all the things we'd see than have you seen me. Yeah. I'd rather dream about all the things we do than have you tune me. I'm better, better, better wanting you than having you. You shoulda stayed a fantasy. I'm better.
Spring Sunrises by Alexi Panagopoulos. There's something about the sunrises of spring not many can enjoy, whether it be a busy secretary or a peacefully sleeping little boy. There's something about those spring sunrises, such as how the birds don't fly. They don't hold their breath like the rest of the world as they watch another day go by. These spring sunrises, they start off light, as if they've already passed, though the best part is the golden glow that barely seems to last. Then once the beautiful shine is gone, the whole world just carries on. Those spring sunrises with their golden glow, every day they come and go. Few are lucky to see the beauty Earth hides early in the day. The others won't realize what they've got until it's taken away. Thank you.